62.2 billion shillings for free secondary education, which is part of the 202 billion shillings for the education sector for the year 2021-2022 fiscal calendar. The free primary education will receive 12 billion shillings, while the competency-based curriculum has been awarded 1 billion shillings.
Treasury Cabinet Secretary Ukuri Yatani has announced that the government has allocated 2.5 billion shillings for the recruitment of teachers in this year's budget.
I have set aside a total of Kenya shilling 202.8 billion to support programs in the education sector. Mr. Speaker, out of the proposed allocation, Kenya shilling 12 billion will cater for free primary education, Kenya shilling 2.5 billion for recruitment of teachers, Kenya shilling 62.2 billion for free day secondary education, including insurance under the NHI for secondary school students.
The Treasury has also allocated 4 billion shillings for examination fee waivers for both primary and secondary schools to cushion vulnerable students. The government has also set aside 1.8 billion shillings for the school feeding program for the next 12 months.
Kenya shilling 4 billion for examination fee waiver for all class 8 and form 4 candidates, and Kenya shilling 1.8 billion for the school feeding program.
Furthermore, the Teacher Service Commission will receive 281.7 billion shillings. 73 billion shillings will be channeled to university education and 5.8 billion shillings for secondary education quality improvement project. On improvement of school infrastructure, primary and secondary schools will receive 4.2 billion shillings, while technical training institutes and vocational training centers will get 1.8 billion shillings. For Channel One News, I'm Ben Troy-Njue.